Hey guys, today I'm going to be unboxing the Black Ops 4 Specialized Edition. This means that the Specialized Edition contains 1,100 FIFA points. Not FIFA points, Black Ops points. A figure. And more added contents to the game. And it comes with a metal case, so I'll open them right now and show you guys what it is. So hopefully you guys subscribe, like, you know how it goes. It comes with the Black Ops standard case. Which CD is in, and it also comes with the metal Black Ops case, Black Ops 4. Inside this case is basically just plastic, and you can just locate CD in there while I'll just open So the Black Ops game contains Battle Royale mode, Zombies mode, multiplayer, online, just challenges and stuff, whatever. There are different levels in the game. Prestige 1, Master Prestige, all those stuff. I'm not the biggest Black Ops player, but I tend to find this game most interesting. Not because of its not because of the way it is, it's because of the graphics and the way the game is presented to you just makes it a game. So right now at the moment I'm gonna chuck it into the metal case, which is way better. This is basically the spare case and this is the real metal case. Straight up beautiful. But lucky last is the figure. It's Black Ops 4 collectible figure. Whoa. So this is the figure that it comes with. It says Call of Duty. Yeah, and I reckon, in my opinion, that this is probably the best Black Ops I've got so far, and hopefully I'll enjoy it. Hopefully you guys like, subscribe, and just enjoy everything. Goodbye.